Hello, welcome to another Fight Predictions video. This is Adrio Broner versus Danny Garcia. So this fight hasn't actually been made yet, and I don't know if it will ever be made. But I've read a couple of different articles in the last few days saying that Adrio Broner would be open to fight Danny Garcia if the money was right, and obviously the titles and so forth. So Adrio Broner, as many people do know, is currently fighting in the 140-pound weight class division, which is the light welterweight division. Previously, Adrio Broner fought in the super featherweight, lightweight and welterweight divisions. Last year he captured the WBA belt by defeating Pauly Malargi, but then suffered a first defeat of his career, losing by decision to Marcus Maidana. On that result, many people, including Broner, felt that the welterweight division wasn't right for him at his current point, so he moved back down to £140 for the lightweight division. That's where Danny Garcia fights, who is the current WBC, WBA and Ring Magazine light welterweight champion. So obviously Danny Garcia is obviously seen as the best fighter in the division. Also RBF champion, Lamont Peterson considered one of the other best fighters as well in the division. If this fight was actually going to be made, I do think Adrio Broner would win. Simply the fact that Danny Garcia has had problems in the past fighting with fighters who can have speed and good movement. It's clear that I think that's Mir Khan. I know Mir Khan did eventually go on to lose by knockout to Danny Garcia, but if you watch this fight, the first couple of rounds, Mir Khan dominates Danny Garcia with his speed, his movement, and his all-round agility and boxing ability. Danny Garcia couldn't handle that. Yeah, Danny Garcia did get the win, and he did eventually, obviously, cement his claim to be one of the best fighters in the division. But if you look at, like I said, if you look at the fight, Mir Khan did dominate. So if Adrio Broner did go on to fight Danny Garcia, yeah, Adrio Broner obviously isn't a finish article, but he's a good fighter, and he's got good hand speed and power. And he did show this in the lightweight and super featherweight divisions with a string of knockouts against tough fighters. So Danny Garcia obviously is a good champion and he's got good power, but I do think he was struggling against Adrio Broner simply the fact that he can't handle speed and movement. But at the same time, Danny Garcia obviously has a lot going for him as well, and he could give Broner some problems. Yeah, Broner obviously was knocked down against Marcus Maidana twice, and obviously Maidana is a big puncher. But at the same time, Broner's got a good chin, and it would be interesting to see if he could withstand Garcia's punches, as he is seen as a big puncher. Danny Garcia's got 17 knockouts in 29 wins, so he's not a weak puncher by any means possible. But we'll see what happens, who knows, because a couple of things obviously for this fight would happen, have to happen. Danny Garcia would have to say it, well, £140. He did have a fight last Saturday, just gone against Rod Salka in a catchweight fight. As he did say, he wants to go up to £147. But also I've been hearing different rumours, interviews and articles that Danny Garcia can beat anyone at £140. But also he wants to fight Lamont Peterson to unify the £140 belts. So Danny Garcia might stay at £140 for one last fight against Lamont Peterson. He might stay for another fight after that to fight Adrio Broner to obviously get another good great boxer on his record. Or he might scrap both of those challenges and go straight to the £147 division and then obviously fight the fighters there. But if Adrio Broner doesn't fight Danny Garcia, I can see him capturing one of the vacant belts, obviously, which is vacated by Danny Garcia. I can see him going probably for the WBC lightweight belt, as he's captured the WBC version of the lightweight belt, and also maybe the WBA version, because obviously he was a WBA champion as well in the welterweight division. But at the same time, I could also see him fight Lamont Peterson, but as obviously few and far between, these fights might not be happening. They could happen, so time will tell, see what happens. This has been my Adrio Broner Danny Garcia fight prediction. I'll see you in the next video.